Hey guys, happy, happy Friday. Today is a very special day. It's me and my boyfriend's 5-year anniversary. And surprisingly, he is coming here. This was not planned. It was kind of decided about a week ago. So I'm gonna get ready. I just got my hair fixed. I will be leaving my house around 5:45. He is waiting at the airport right now in Bloomington. So figured I would vlog this weekend since you guys usually like my boyfriend vlogs and it gives me something to do. So we're going on a date tonight. I'm gonna be vlogging on my phone because I'm not gonna bring my camera around. So I figured I would just show you guys how I look right now, do my intro, and then yeah, and just do some little behind the scenes stuff. Also, like and subscribe. Make sure that you're always hitting that little subscribe button on the below. There's like a little M. Actually might be on the side. There's like a little M, and that's an easy way to subscribe just so you can see all my vlogs and just kind of keep up to date with me. Also, I did a little bit more pink on my hair, like treatment in my house, a little tiny conditioner. Oh, I said a little tiny, I did a conditioner. And you can kind of see a little bit more, but yeah, that's that. So, don't know, but I did clean my room. That is that. I am going to finish getting ready and I will check in.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something.
Alright guys, so I have my outfit ready. I'm just wearing a skirt that I got from Francesca's and a shirt that I got from Francesca's. Hair is curled and I'm gonna go put my makeup on. Hey guys, so my makeup is done, my hair is done. I just got done filming a TikTok and now I'm going to go figure out my shoes and then I will check in later. I'm super, super excited. He is on the plane right now, so. On my way. I hate how it gets so dark so early. And also it's showing that I'm gonna be late, so. So, my stupid tire light just came back on. Little backstory, if you don't have me on social media, my tire had a problem this morning. It was sensors. I had to redo them all. I spent $500 to fix my car and had to take off 2 hours of work. And now it's happening again. So, here I am, already running late. So, wish me luck. So, now it's saying I'm going to be 20 minutes late. So, this is me just thinking out loud. Every single time I go pick up Keeman, I say I'm lying and I'm like, oh, I'm not there yet. And he's really gonna land and be like, oh, okay, Madeline. Yeah. So his flight landed 20 minutes ago. I am still 10 minutes away. Just made the wrong turn. And this is just not going very well. But it's okay. My car is, you know, I'm praying every single 2 seconds, but we're doing okay right now. So. Alrighty guys, finally here, and I'm walking in to go give him his shirt and to freshen up and see him. This bathroom is super nice. Look at the cute little chair. Anyway, dinner's been really good. We're about to leave and I will check in at the house. Super excited. Hey guys, my heart's honestly so full. We just got done eating in the car. He walked me to my car and then he had to go to the bathroom really quick.
What you want? What are you doing?
Get out.
Tell me.
Get out.
Tell me.
I tell you if you get out.
Tell me.
Will you get out?
Tell me first.
No. Why'd you take my shoe? Ready to go get some lunch. I'm just wearing this, tucked it into my sports bra, Francesca pants, and my dogs. Go. Okay, try to turn. Keeman, that just does not look good. Ooh! You almost. One thing you'll do. You won't give me a kiss, but you'll look like a fool. Finally, help me up.
I'm stuck in the thing. You are clammy.
I'm not.
Okay, fine.
That what are you gonna do? Like screen grab that kiss or what?
Just look at it. I'm really good at that. That's how I take my pictures by myself. Remember, I'm lonely here.
Take videos and screen grab them?
Uh huh. That's how I take all my pictures. That or the timer. But yeah, you like this. Okay, not that. It's even worse than what I was thinking. Okay, let's go. Is this backwards?
What?
Is this backwards? Talk
about the winner! You both really gonna match? Is this the plan? You wanna match?
I actually sent Madeline a picture of just like the square of this shirt.
About to go watch our show some more and then go to bed. We've just been eating and cuddling and just kind of relaxing tonight. So it's been really, really nice. And my mom just brought us some popcorn. Yeah. What are you doing, King of those two shirts? Hey guys, okay, so we're on our way to Disney. Everyone's about to get in the car. We're gonna go get some breakfast. I'm gonna try to keep my hair done as long as I can today, so. I just can't believe they almost tried to stop me. I thought I had some. There they are, over there. Hi, family. Documenting the moment that I beat my whole family. How does it feel? Is everyone okay?
I'm hot.
About to ride Space Mountain. I'm not happy. I haven't ridden in a while. I'm scared. Good times.
Woohoo!
That was bad. I literally didn't look the whole time. Bad. Thanks so much, guys. Just put up my hair. It's super hot. I'm about to go into Adventureland. And we'll take some videos there. Good morning, Kenton. Good morning, Kenton. Mm-hmm. Well, my bus just called, and I guess I'm going to work, so I can't take him to the airport. So, I guess I'm gonna have to call an Uber. We are going to Dunkin' really quick. It's honestly really depressing, because I wanted to be able to say bye to him the right way. I'm also gonna be like in this training instead of saying bye to him. But I will see him in 2 weeks, and he will be here shortly. We're just, you know, figuring out money and figuring out some stuff and being smart about everything. It just really sucks. Not the way that I'm gonna say bye to him, but it is what it is. See you later.
I miss you. See you later. I'll see you later. You like that?
No.
We can end our YouTube videos like that.
I'll see you later.
We'll work. That's kind of cool.
What? Time to leave. It's not cool.
But like...
Hey guys, I'm just sitting here, gonna do some laundry, just got done with my meeting for work. So yeah, that sucked. I got approved off and we had a meeting that I didn't know about, so I ended up having to Uber. He had to Uber there. I was really rushed and he actually just called me and he forgot his glasses on the Uber, so that just makes it 10 times more stressful. So I'm gonna try to contact this Uber driver. I will see him in 2 weeks, which is, you know, last time it was 3 months. And it was a really, really good time. I don't think I've had time to fully process it since I've been in this, like, meeting and I'm still working and we have a really busy day. But, like, I'm just not feeling it. Like, it just sucks. And it sucks that, you know, you don't really fully get to feel like you got that kind of goodbye. But he is on the plane now and I'm just going to try to get some stuff done and try to just be positive. You know, it will only be stronger from it and he's just one touch away. So... I'm gonna go ahead and go, guys. Thanks for tuning in on the vlog, and I will be back whenever I'm back. Bye.